Hey guys, I wanted to show you a project that I've been working on. I'm kind of excited about. This is a 24 LED light that's mounted on the GoPro. But the cool thing is that it's powered by the GoPro itself. Whenever you turn it on, it turns the lights on. And there's no external battery pack. It just gets its power from the bus. That's the GoPro bus connector back here. It's kind of a rudimentary setup right now. If you guys watch any other videos, you know that I gradually refine these concepts, but this is the kind of the first rendition. But anyway, I'm going to show you some test footage in the dark, and then I'm going to try and do a runtime experiment, see how long the camera will record with the lights on. Because I don't even know that myself. But anyway, take a look, and I will be doing a build video on this in the next few days probably. Here we're going to do a runtime test. I just charged this battery up immediately before this test. You can see when I turn the camera on, the LEDs come on automatically, and then I start the camera recording. Right after that, it's 1080, 30 frames per second, and we'll see how long it runs for. Here you can see it's been running for quite a while. I was pretty surprised because the first two bars of the battery dropped off pretty quickly, like around 20 minutes, so I thought it was going to be short-lived. The Wi-Fi is off, so that helps. But you can see it runs for about 57 minutes, so I was fairly impressed. Here you can see the light being used in my office. A lot of the objects here are probably 6 to 12 feet away. The light has a really hot spot right in the middle. So it works best at these kind of distances, you know, 5 to 10 feet. This is a shot of the underneath of my truck, and this is actually what I was thinking about using this for when I thought of the idea for the light. You know, some accent lighting when you're shooting in a dim location, but it works well at distances, you know, 3 to 6 feet, stuff like that. Not super close. The closer you are, the hotter that white spot is in the middle of the picture. This is inside my office. It's probably 25 to 30 feet to the back wall here, and you can see that the picture gets really grainy at these distances. To the naked eye, the room is lit up pretty well, but the camera doesn't see as much light for some reason. These distances are a little bit too far away. You can see when I swing the camera and see closer objects, they light up a lot better. The camera sees them better. This is a kind of selfie shot that I did. You can see that my face is really too close to the camera. It would be better if the camera were further away, or if the light were tilted down, it would work better. This is another shot outside. This pine tree is probably 50 to 60 feet away, and to the naked eye, it's illuminated pretty well, but the camera just does not handle it very well. And then the telephone pole down the hill is probably about 100 feet away, roughly, and it just... the camera just doesn't do well. It needs more light, more diffused light. But anyway, hope you enjoyed that. I'm gonna get a how-to up and maybe do some mods to this in the future and make it better. Thanks a lot. Let me know if you have questions.